A somber message this Sunday about gun violence in the city of Philadelphia. The video says it all. A parade of hearses spotted along North Broad Street in North Philadelphia. Some 30 funeral directors drove those empty hearses throughout the city, reminding people about the dangers and perils of gun violence and other ills, such as COVID-19 and the ever ongoing opioid crisis.